Hi, and welcome to this demonstration of how to use motion search to easily identify archive surveillance footage and playback in Aimetis Symphony 7. This is an exceptional tool for reviewing footage of thefts, accurately reviewing several hours of footage in a matter of minutes, and many more applications. Start by selecting the desired camera from the devices tree on the left side inside the Symphony operator client. In this example, we have selected the new entrance camera that has a clear vantage point of several retail counters and a cashier station. Right now, we are viewing a live surveillance feed with the video motion detection analytic applied to the camera. If you go to the top menu bar in the client and click on timeline, you can see the purple bars on the gray timeline above. The purple spaces indicate when motion was detected during the recording. When we click on a section of the video timeline, as you can see here, we are taken to that paused point in the recorded video. Inside the video, you can see the green boxes on the screen that indicate where motion was detected in the recording. The timeline shows that this is a video feed we can do motion search on because the analytic is applied. If we hover over the video, two menu options will appear in the top left corner, as you can see here. To do a video search, click on the top icon in the shape of a magnifying glass. The screen that pops up is the motion detection search. You can see on the right that the motion detection add-on is already selected. In this example, we are searching for footage going back a single day because something was stolen from a specific display case. To save significant review time, we want to quickly search archive surveillance footage, looking only for instances where motion was detected in the area around that display case and exclude all other footage with motion outside of that specific area. To do this, move your cursor over the still image of the surveillance scene and click to paint over the area around the display case where the theft occurred. When you've painted the area in question, click search. The search results will start to populate in the right column of the window and will take a few moments to complete as Symphony reviews the footage. In this case, the results of the search are completed in a few seconds with thumbnail images showing a snapshot of what is going on in the scene. When you find a segment of video in which you wish to review, double-click on the thumbnail to play back that archived section. On playback, you can see someone moving around near the display case as indicated by the green motion boxes. From here, you can export and send the footage to the appropriate parties, and you've done that within just a few minutes of searching. Thank you for watching this video on how to use motion search to easily identify key surveillance footage and playback that footage using Aimetis Symphony 7.